Hackney's is an Irish-American restaurant that has been owned by the same family for nearly 80 years. The two main families are the Mastersons and the Hepsons. It all started in 1920 with Jack Hackney and his wife, Bebe. They serve hamburgers and beer on their back porch of their house in Glenview, Illinois, during Prohibition. The first official Hackney's was bought in 1939 by Jim and Kitz Masterson for $1. Hackney's on Harms was born. In World War II, soldiers from the CRC camp in Harms Woods across the street would come over and dine on Hackney's on Harms. One of the famous things about Hackney's on Harms is the playhouse located in the patio. The playhouse was first built in 1944 during the war. A 72-year-old man named Lawrence was looking for a job and lodging in exchange for maintenance, dishwashing, or any other jobs he could do to help out. He built the playhouse from packing crate lumber. The lumber was strong enough to hold up all these years with a few minor repairs. The playhouse has been used as a castle, a fort, a store, and Hansel and Gretel's house, a place limited only by the children's imagination. Betty and Frank Ingalls owned what is now Hackney's on Lake. In 1955, Jim Masterson purchased Ingalls Restaurant from his parents. Hackney's on Lake became another popular installment, and it is the most successful location year-round. Chef Carmen Klassen created Hackney's French Fried Onions in 1957. In 1965, Hackney's in Wheeling was built on Milwaukee Avenue, where Bem's restaurant once stood. Another popular aspect of Hackney's is the patios, which can be found at every location. The next chapter of the Hackney history came 4 years later in 1969. Jim Masterson bought Pop's Alpine House, which became Hackney's in Lake Zurich. In 1986, the Matterhorn restaurant converted into Hackney's in Palos Park. In 1987, Hackney's employees and family played a charity softball game for the Juvenile Diabetes Foundation against the 1969 Cubs. Hackney's Leprechauns won 11-7. The third generation stepped in for the last installment of Hackney's in 2001. Ed and Jim Hepson opened Hackney's in Printers Row in Chicago. In 2006, Hackney's original French fried onions was named one of the top three in the USA by Restaurant Management magazine. Although Hackney's is famous for many things, the main thing that stands out is the food. The original Hackney burger is the best-selling entree, making up for 40-50% of the sales. Miller Lite is the number one beer, and the House Chardonnay is the number one wine. Until recently, about 8 years ago, the Hackney burger was served in the traditional manner, on dark rye bread with raw onion. Now it is served with lettuce and tomato as well. The food is homemade with few exceptions. Some of the most popular items include the dark rye bread, coleslaw, and the meat. Hackney's has its own butcher with high-quality meat. The onion loaf came from one Friday 53 years ago. A regular couple came in every week for Friday fish fry. This night, however, Hackney's on Lake ran out of perch and had to run over to Harms to get some more. While they waited, the quick-thinking chef came up with a last-minute appetizer, the famous onion brick. Hackney's also has lighter, healthier options such as the fresh salads. All the desserts, with the exception of the apple pie, are homemade. The key lime pie is the best-selling. Hackney's on Lake is the largest location, with a maximum occupancy of 700 people. Neil Young once played there in the early 80s. Although the outside of it may look like a house, the Lake location was never someone's home. One aspect that makes Hackney's on Lake so appealing is the patio. Although the Harms location has a much larger patio and does better during the summer, the Lake location also attracts hungry people during the nice weather. Each room in Hackney's on Lake has their own names for unique reasons. Circe Circle is the most popular room. It is adjacent to the elliptic-shaped bar. Circe is the name of the mermaid hanging above the bar. The Albert Room was the first room at the opening of the restaurant. It is named after the interior designer's husband, Albert. The original bar was located where the booths are and was later moved downstairs to the Shillelagh Room. The Wassail Room was one of the larger rooms. It is named after a picture that hangs on one of the walls. The bowl in the center of the picture is called a wassail bowl. The Victoria Room is the largest room on the main floor. It is named after the interior designer herself. The Shillelagh Room doesn't have a unique reason behind the name, other than it is a traditional Irish walking stick. The Conference Room is located upstairs and is used for private parties. One of the reasons that Hackney's on Lake does so well is because of the private parties. It can accommodate any party from 20 to 200. I have been working at Hackney's on Lake for 3 years. It is a great place not only to work but to eat. It has a fun, warm, homey environment surrounded by great people and great food.